What is going on, everybody? Erik the Electric, come back to you guys again, my electric empire, with another video. But not just another video, everybody. I'm coming back to you guys again with another supercharged menu challenge. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys are having an amazing day out there. Today, Electric Empire, we're going to be going to a fast food restaurant that you guys have been requesting over and over and over and over again for me to go to. We are going to be going to Tim Hortons. If you guys are new to Supercharged Menu Challenges, the whole point of Supercharged Menu Challenges is to basically get an entire value menu challenge and basically amp it up a lot. If you guys don't know what Tim Hortons is basically the breakfast titan of North America. Well, like North America. They have pretty much everything. When I mean everything, I mean everything. While I was on my last electric tour, I just couldn't leave Canada without getting a little taste of Tim Hortons. So, without further ado, Electric Empire, it's time to get into this challenge. Let's do this. It's time to get the essentials. All right, first things first, I'm here in Canada. I gotta get a shirt that has some Canadian swag on it.
No, no.
All right, everybody. I think I found my uniform for today's challenge. I probably should use this, but I don't think I'll need it. Alrighty guys, we got the goods. Now, since there's a Tim Hortons pretty much everywhere here in Canada, it's time to go across the street and it's time to get some Tim Hortons. All right, we're here at Tim Hortons and where's the drive-thru at? There's the drive-thru. Oh, they have 100% plant-based burger now. That's very interesting. I think I should get that to all the vegans that still watch me. Yo, if you're a vegan and you still watch me, comment down below. I love you. Oh, they have poutine, babe. They have poutine. Wait, it's actually pronounced poutine. Hi there, how are you? Okay, can I get one blueberry waffle sandwich, please? One maple waffle sandwich? One of your Beyond burgers, please? Two egg and cheese mini wraps, please? And then one of your barbecue Beyond burgers, please? Five hash browns, please? Then after that, I'm gonna get two bacon, tomato, and cheese paninis, please? 20 apple fritter Timbits, please? So I'm gonna have one sour cream glazed donut, two Canadian maple donuts, and then one chocolate dip donut, and then I'll get three apple fritter donuts, please? And then two strawberry filled donuts, three of your, actually two honey cruller donuts, and then what's your favorite donut?
Sorry?
What's your personal favorite?
Cream.
I'll get one of those. I think I'm gonna get one order of poutine, please. Two decaf coffees, please. And then two large Diet Cokes, and that's gonna do it.
Oh, they have like bagels and stuff.
Yeah, I don't want the bagels. It's way too much carbs. Awesome, thank you.
Coffee?
Do you want me to pull over to the side or anything, or wait here?
Yeah, sure.
Pull over there? All right, thank you.
I'll just give it to you there.
All right, perfect, thank you. Thank you, have a great day, all right?
Yeah, you too. Thank you.
All right. I'm pretty sure they got everything right. That is a very, 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 very long receipt. Well, I'm honestly really way too hungry to go through this entire order. I'm just gonna assume that Tim Hortons got it all right. All right, guys, we have all of our Tim Hortons. I think it's time to get this home and get this all presentable. Mm-hmm. All right, everybody, we have our Tim Hortons. I gotta be a little bit quiet for this challenge because if you haven't noticed already, I'm staying in an Airbnb. I just wanna say though, people, it's not coincidence, but this is the exact same table that I use back at home for my challenges I do back in San Diego, California. So I guess I kind of feel at home. A little bit. If you guys hear footsteps or people yelling, it's probably the people above me. Thank you very much. Now, unfortunately, she gave me four coffees instead of two coffees and two Diet Cokes, so I probably am gonna have to dump some of this out and put some health and fitness in there. I also got my health and fitness over here and all of my bonus round items. You guys already know, that means dessert. And are you guys ready for this? Are you ready for this, everybody? Whew. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a great selection of donuts right there. My first time ever trying Tim Hortons donuts. You guys will have to stay tuned to see what I think about these. Poutine. I had to get some poutine, everybody. Poutine is, it's a Canadian delicacy, all right? If you guys don't know what poutine is, it's cheese curds, gravy, and french fries. I had to show the vegans some love too, all right? This is the Beyond Meat burger from Tim Hortons. And it looks like in this bag, they put vanilla dip donuts in. Now let's see if they got my order right. Two Beyond Burgers, two bacon grilled cheese melts, 20 Timbits, our dozen glazed donuts, breakfast sandwich combo. They got our hash browns, they have our poutine, and they forgot our Diet Coke. But that's okay. I still think we're gonna have a great time with the Supercharged Menu Challenge. Before we get everything started though, I need you guys to let me know down below what you guys wanna see for the next Supercharged Menu Challenge. Because honestly guys, I'm running out of fast food places, what can I say? And also guys, be sure to follow me on my social media because you guys will get to see the sneak peeks first and you guys just might be in a future video. Don't forget also to subscribe to the channel, folks, if you guys wanna see more crazy food challenges from me. It really helps me and it really helps support the channel. Now, folks, we come to a point in time where I gotta let you guys know the total nutrition of this challenge. I mean, it's total calories. Those are gonna be listed like right there, you guys. And I also have to let you guys know the total macros of this challenge. That means protein, carbs, fat, sugar. Those are gonna be listed like right there, you guys. Without further ado, my friends, my family, members of the Electric Empire, this is the Supercharged Tim Hortons Mini Challenge. Alrighty, Electric Empire, we're ready to get this one started. We're ready to get this one underway. I don't have my iCook Today cup because I'm in Canada, doing my food tour in Canada, but I need to remind you guys, like always, you guys gotta give the video a like if you pooped today. I definitely did.
Yes, you did.
Oh, did you?
Stop.
The toilets here are very, very, they're smaller in Canada. We're eating a lot of food in Canada, guys. All right, they're losing their appetite, so let's just not talk about pooping anymore. I think we're gonna get into these egg and cheese breakfast wraps first. All right, everybody, it's time to get this Tim Hortons challenge started. I'm ready to taste some Canadian fast food. Let's do this. So far, so good. I'm gonna give that one a fire. Let's do this, everyone. It was actually pretty spicy. Whew. All right, guys, well, all of our wraps are down. I gotta say, Tim Hortons coffee. Wow, that gets another fire. Now, everybody, it's time to move on to the waffle sandwiches right here. Let's do this.
Oh my goodness gracious.
W moment. Remember, Electric Empire, you guys gotta innovate when it comes to fast food. This is not an electrifier, but it is something delicious. I can guarantee you that. Just do it with me. Do it. There you go, everybody. Who out there is Team Ketchup? Comment down below. Boom. All right, guys, well, our two breakfast sandwiches are down. Now, I think it's time to have something a little bit more savory. It's time to get into these paninis right here. These look absolutely amazing. That is the inside right there, folks. These paninis look great. I mean, when it came down to it, whenever I ate sandwiches as a kid, I always loved paninis. Anyways, I never even knew Tim Hortons made paninis, so let's give this a shot. I'm gonna have to give that one an EWW moment.
Oh well, let's get these down.
You know, guys, it's a real big shame I can't find ranch out here. For some reason, just couldn't find any ranch. Oh well, ketchup, it'll do the job. Whew. Ooh. All right, guys, well, all of our paninis are down. So far, so good, everybody. I gotta say, Tim Hortons is definitely, since breakfast food is one of my favorite types of challenges to do food challenges with, I gotta say, Tim Hortons so far, it's doing really well. Let me just put it that way. But, excuse me. But I think it's time to get into the infamous Timbits next. All right, everybody, so we have our Timbits right here. If you guys don't know what Timbits are, basically, they are, well, I think they are just donut holes. Let's see how the Timbits taste. Oh wow. Oh wow, I forgot those are the apple fritter ones. Guys, that gets a W. Oh, W moment. Wow, that is absolutely amazing, people. All right, guys, well, I gotta say the Timbits are certainly proving to be delicious, the apple fritter timbits. I got tons of requests to eat these from everybody on Instagram. If you guys haven't yet, you guys gotta follow me on Instagram so you guys know I do these challenges. Anyways, I'm loving it. This is not McDonald's, Erik. Sorry, it's just the sugar getting in my brain. Happens a lot. All right, guys, well, all of our timbits are down so far. Like I said, awesome challenge. I wish there were more Tim Hortons open by me in San Diego, California. Maybe Tim Hortons will see this video and consider opening up a restaurant. Anyways, now I think it's time to get into our poutine. That is what we have right there, everybody. You guys remember, if you guys have been following the channel for quite some time, the last time I actually had poutine was in Toronto. I did the World Poutine Eating Contest. I think I ate like 9 pounds of poutine in like 8 minutes or something like that. So that was the last poutine experience I had. It wasn't the greatest. Hopefully this will be a little bit better. Let's try this out. Not bad, but I don't think I'll be doing any more poutine contests in the future. Oh well, had to try it while I was in Canada. All right, guys, well, our poutine is down. Next, it's time to move on to our last savory items for this challenge. I had to give the vegan some love, all right? You know, it's funny because you guys wouldn't think, but a lot of my, some of my best friends are vegans, and it's really crazy because vegan food is actually pretty good. I've got a lot of you asking me to do more vegan challenges. I've already actually done a few, but if you guys wanna see me do a vegan challenge, you guys gotta comment down below because, I mean, with things like this, there's a lot of options out there, so. I think this is Beyond Burger. Let's do this. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's triple fire right there, people. Woo! I just really hope that that's not actually mayonnaise, because that would kind of defeat the purpose of making a plant-based burger. But, oh, well. It's delicious. All right, guys. Well, all of our burgers are down. All of our savory items are down. It's time to get into our sweetness. It's time to get into our donuts. Ladies and gentlemen, take a gander at these miraculous looking donuts. And after that giant tower of Nutella donuts that I did, I was uncertain if I'd ever be eating donuts ever again, but here I am eating donuts. We're gonna start with the vanilla dipped donut first. Let's do this. It's good. Definitely not fire though.
But it's okay, guys. It's okay. At least we're trying Tim Hortons donuts for the first time. Let's do this. Ooh. My sugar rush is starting to hit me.
And now, everybody, it's time to try out the Tim Hortons apple fritter donut. Let's do this.
Whew. Folks, another W moment.
Right here, everybody, we have the infamous honey cruller. Let's see how this tastes. Now, normally I'm not a huge fan of cruller donuts, but that's good. Oh, look at that cream filling, everybody. Just look at it. Alrighty, guys, well, we have two donuts left, and then, well, it already feels like I've moved on to dessert, but if you guys are still with the flow of the video, what I need you guys to comment down below is Timmy, because this is a Tim Hortons challenge. Always say excuse me after you burp. Kids at home. Whew, goodness gracious. All right, everybody, well, all of our Tim Hortons is down. Now it's time for the bonus round. For this evening's bonus round, I have sweets, more sweets, and more sweets. Ms. Electric, thank you. So there were a lot of things I could have done for this challenge, everybody. I could have gotten a bunch of Oreos, I could have gotten a bunch of cereal, but I thought I would keep it classic. with some Canadian goodies. Not all of these are Canadian goodies, but some of these did originate in Canada. First, we have a Carmel bar. Next, we have a coffee crisp bar. Two Carmel bars. Goodness gracious, they're crazy upstairs. Another coffee crisp bar. A Wunderbar. Some Smarties. And an Aero bar. Now, it's time to finish this challenge.
Now, I think we should do the Carmel bars first. Oh, man. That gets a W. Oh, W. Alright, guys, we have our Smarties, we have our Wonder Bar, we have our Coffee Crisp. Now, you guys gotta comment down below. Are you Team Coffee Crisp or are you Team Wonder Bar? I gotta say, I'm Team Wonder Bar. Oh, man. Guys, well, we have our last two candy bars. Finish this off. And just like that, everybody, that has been another Supercharged menu challenge. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to let me know down in the comments below, like always. And like I said earlier, be sure to suggest to me where you guys want me to go for the next Supercharged menu challenge. Subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Hit that notification bell, people, right next to that subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever a future upload happens. And don't forget to follow me on my social media, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. You guys know the drill. Thanks again for watching the video, everybody.